Hello everyone, welcome back to Positron Plays Axiom Verge. Alright, just a little, let me show you my map here. So here we are, and we're gonna go into Eden. We haven't been here yet. Well, that's not entirely true. I was here, but it kind of terrified me, so I ran. So when I corrupt those... So when I corrupt those, the tail turns into health, but the problem is it seems like the tail hitbox is still there. Yeah, that's kind of scary. So I haven't done any exploration in Eden yet. There's some breach here in the wild. I can corrupt those and they eventually just explode. Kind of weird. So we're kind of like in the... Oh, I can't actually go in here. Ooh. Okay. Well. Yeah, so we're kind of like almost what I believe is like the upper atmosphere or something here. There's also like a really weird skeleton in the background there. So we can't seem to do anything here yet. Oh, I wish I could get up there. So I did want to show off what this area looks like. What I am going to do is I'm going to go around to the other side, and I'll actually pause the video here instead of doing the whole exploration, because it's quite a ways around, so I will see you on the other side of Eden in just a moment. Okay, we're not on the other side of Eden yet, but I took a little side trip because I came up in here to save, and I remembered that this is here, and we can get this now. And we can't read it yet. Ah, damn. And it's going to be a lot of stuff to read when we finally... get that. So it's actually, this is an area we can go into now. I'm not sure where this is going. Oh, this is another portion of Eden. Alright, well this actually works out great. These little inchworms. Can we corrupt them? No. This actually worked out perfectly. All right, so we'll explore this way. Ooh, this whole place is like covered in breach. I'm actually in a dangerous spot there. Oh, did it just kill that inchworm? I it's kind of silly just sitting here waiting around, but I want to see if this one, if it touches the breach, if it actually dies. Come on, little guy, you can do it. It's kind of funny because these things are, I mean, they don't move the same way, but things are hanging from all the trees around here lately. See what happens. Ooh, yeah, okay, so kind of just a little showing that, whoa, that this stuff is very toxic to the inhabitants. These guys will actually break through stuff here if I corrupt them. That's interesting. I need to deal with you. There's a something there. This looks like a blank piece of paper. Oh, there we go. It was just glowing. What do we got here? Axiom 1. A. All algorithms are universal and valid regardless of whether they are executed. B. Cognition is a sub-algorithm whose behavior is to perceive properties of the parent algorithm describing it. C. Any algorithm giving rise to cognitive entities perceived as reality by the entities described. This axiom is from my paper, the one that earned me my nickname. Oh, okay, so that's from the paper that I'm assuming he's talking about the Athetos nickname. So that all actually happened. And nobody else seems to... Oh god. Nobody else knows about that yet. Okay, corrupting these is not good for my health. Man. So Trace is still aware all this is going on. He hasn't said anything to Elsinova or anybody. He probably should do that. Got a little, like... steam thing here? Steam bug? Weird. I strongly dislike those enemies. Let's get shot up here. Oh god. I can hear our corrupted inchworm kind of doing work. I think I killed it. Oh my god, these like bird things are terrifying. I know I said corrupting them was bad, but yeah, it's still bad. I probably don't need all of these, so maybe I can... Ah, damn it. Yeah, Eden is a dangerous place. To say the least. Does he always take that long to get up after dying? I feel like he, like, sat there for a minute, like... maybe I'm just thinking too much into it now, but... Almost like he sat there and was thinking about it for a minute. Let me actually go up in this area. Let's just see what's here. It's prob... Oh, god. That was an interesting time to hit my map. Man, these guys are the bane of my existence. They're like hiding in the ground here. Can't actually get there either. So this is the other side of Eden. Might as well take a look. Because this is where we would have come in if we come through the other side anyway. So much damage. I can't do anything there. So I can kind of sneak my way in here. So the enemies definitely died of the corruption too. Died of the breach, rather. Let's see how far I can make it over this way. At least get some mapping done. Thing's gonna be the death of me. Might not be able to catch me though. So we probably definitely want to go in through there. Through Ukana at some point. There's a door up that way too. Should be able to. Yeah, I didn't even think of that. I got some health back. Yeah, there's definitely a door up there. Might almost be a good strategy to fight these as the drone when I'm low on health. Won't actually let me zip through there. Much of a spread as possible just to try to cover all the ground here and get rid of these damn things. Alright, so that I've explored. Ooh, you saw that, right? There is definitely something up there. I can actually survive to go over there, you know? There we go. Alright, I should be able to make this jump. How do I get up there, though? I might be getting myself into a situation where there's, you know, like, stuff I'm supposed to, like, other power-ups I'm supposed to have before I go to these areas, and I'm just trying to go there too early. Boy, that's, yeah, what is that? Now, if I look at my items, yeah, that was the other thing we saw, like, that was the mutation we have, which is kind of interesting. If there's another mutation, perhaps? This area, man, this area. Holy cow. How far did I make it over to the west side there? I can find Eden on my map. So I was almost all the way. There's nothing there, basically. Is basically where I was going with it. There's nothing there that I can get to right now. So we can continue our other exploration on the eastern side. This is getting significantly more difficult too. Alright, we can corrupt these, they don't really do anything for us though. I definitely feel like there's some momentum or movement upgrades that I don't have yet that I'm going to need, but let's give it a shot. Kind of firing blindly here just to kill as many of these damn things as I can. Those pods are potentially something I can damage. These, man, these enemies are so brutal. Very strange that I can corrupt and shoot those. These enemies, man. These enemies. Let's see if they break anything. Yeah, okay, that's what I was looking for. Not sure. Oh, here we go. Oh! Vikya translation. To better understand the Rizanki, we made this command reveal Vikya. Or Vikya? Okay, I need to implement that immediately. I'm gonna die here again too, this is kinda crazy. Alright. Reveal. I hope this yeah, this might be a huge lore video then. Reveal. I can't remember how to spell this. Okay, it does save the code. Let me look at this quick. Vykhya. Khya. Save that. Okay, so. Oh, yeah. I can read, I think, all of these now. Reply, the outsider. You simply must stop tempting me with such delectable musings. It is with great restraint that I say, respect your original decision. She may be playing Puppet Master, but for now we need her. But once we've got what we came for, let her be mine, please? Creepy. I think we read this. We read this. We read that. I Athenos has disabled our drones. This one is operating in battery power. My own blood is failing me. If you want to go forward with Ophelia's plan, now is the time. I'd say why not? We may die regardless, but this way is a bit more interesting. The storm. I feel like we read this one before. Shinema. You barely understand the technology that surrounds you. You claim to protect it. It will crush us once it fails. At least grant us access to your rebirth chambers. Do that, I will consider being less bitter over what came before. Plan B. I realize I failed in our primary objective, but please hear me out. I didn't just kill Katra Haska's body. I used the Gatebreaker. We have a fresh set of nanogates to do with whatever we please. Given what we recently learned about the Sudron rebirth chamber, we could use this to our advantage. In fact, it may be better than my original plan. We would control him. Well, the rebirth chambers, I'm assuming, are the eggs we come out of. They're lovely. I have a new dream for you. I think you will like this one. It starts with your death and goes on from there. Return to my embrace. I've missed killing you. What the hell, man? Here's the outsiders, the thing we replied to. I'm so tired of her schemes. If not for her, we wouldn't even be in this predicament. And now this ridiculous plan. Aside from Juska's obvious interest in her, we have no indication she's even telling the truth. We don't know where she is from or even what strain she is. She seems to have greater capabilities than she admits. Should I have let you kill her when I had the chance? Do not know what's right anymore. And Athedos. Katra Haska got to him before I had a chance. He is here and he released some kind of plague. I tried to stop him but failed. He thinks I am dead. He's holed up at Breach Attractor now. We can't let him escape. Alright, that's a whole lot of information. So there's a whole lot of stuff going on. I'm gonna try to keep going up through this area. I may die, but... So I assume that's all the Rizalki talking to each other, essentially, in memos. Seem to be talking about me. Whether or not they're aware that it's me. And the one they're talking about they never name, I'm guessing that they're saying is so powerful. I'm guessing that's Elsinova. She seems to kind of have a grasp on everything that's going on. Perhaps more so than anyone else. Alright, so I can make it up here. You know what? This gotta be something. I'm gonna do a really short grapple here. Nothing, huh? I don't know about that. But we'll go up through this door. Oh, jeez. See if there's any breakable blocks in here. Yep. I knew there had to be. I mean, it was just almost a little too obvious, right? We can kill the rest of these now, I think. Real question is... Oops, that's not what I meant to do. I think if that was in my way, I would have made that. Yeah. Oh, but... Yeah, there's that situation again where I can't quite do anything with it because I can't. Like, I feel like I should be able to transfer something. Ooh, we haven't fought a boss in quite some time, actually. And there's an empty space here. All right, well, let's start with our Axiom Disruptor. Actually, we'll start with the Inertial Pulse. See what we got down here. Oh my. So that stuff does hurt me, okay, well. I want to take a look around before. All right, so we gotta get rid of these. Are like the egg chambers or the Bible pods. Oh God, how is this? That kind of looks like me. Trace, that is an aborted clone of Athetos. This is how Athetos makes soldiers. Gross. Oh. What do I do? Can he be healed? It's too late, he's dying. He should not have even survived this long. Achievement unlocked, clone. Added, I can't do this anymore. I know I'm him. Some messed up way, I'm Athedo, so tell me now, what the hell is going on? Heh, Ophelia? It's true, you are Athedos, or would be, if you continued on as you were. But you were not one of these clones. The Athedos that made these is much older, changed. After Athedos arrived here, we discovered it was not for the first time. Oh boy. Apparently made his ear once before when he was your age. Legend had it he was kinder then, and he used one of the rebirth chambers. Let me get this straight. I came here at some point years ago, before this plague happened. Yes, and you used a rebirth chamber, okay? The red mechanical egg I woke up in, but clearly that wasn't the first time, or we'd have no Athedos. The original exit of the chamber became Athedos. You're a copy made from the data left behind. Oh. We gambled that a much younger Athedos would be different, that you would help us. So why don't I remember coming here, copy or not? I shouldn't have any sense of time passage. It's true. I should have felt like any other time I stepped into an egg and stepped out immediately. We don't know. All this happened long ago, hundreds of years even. Data degradation. What exactly do you remember? You first, yeah. What made Athedos want to attack this world, or is that part even true? It is true, it's the entire reason we are here. The years have changed him, Trace. He was in the breach for a long time. We don't know what happened there. I need to talk to him, he'll tell me what's going on. That's what I'd do. No, you will continue as planned, excuse me. How are you going to make me do that exactly? Like this. Something's wrong. I'm... Oh God! That was excruciating. Yeah. Are you okay? No, what just happened? Elsinova, she hates Athedos, and as you pointed out, you are him. Just now, what happened to me, did she... Yes, she can shut down your nanogates at any time. Oh, that's just swell. I brought you back. This goes much faster with your help. Please find Athedos and speak to him if that's what you want. You don't have to fight him. Just need the breach attractor shut down. Can you do that? Sure. No killing him. Agreed. I'm going to talk to Elsinova, she'll come around. Yikes. So, yeah. That's a lot of information to take in. So there's like some, I wouldn't say time traveling, but essentially we're just a clone of the original Trace that came here. But why did the original get all like uppity and decide to start destroying things? It certainly doesn't seem like the Trace we know. So this is essentially younger Trace. Crazy. Alright, well that'll do it for now. I hope you enjoyed watching and unraveling all this stuff. I'm really glad actually I picked up those journal pages before that, because it's obvious it's kind of a hidden thing. I'm glad I picked up and read those beforehand. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click like, helps a lot. And subscribe if you want to see more. See you soon.